Well, the number of people killed by a bombing in Syria's northwestern city of Idlib has now risen to 34. Many more are believed to have been injured in the explosion in the opposition-held city. It is unclear who was behind the attack, but the target appears to have been the headquarters of an opposition faction in Idlib. Rescue teams are still working to clear the rubble.